Welcome to Just Dance. I'm Coach Doc. Now, this is an interesting workout. We're boxing to dance tracks with jazz and Latin flair, and the music is so good, it can be really hard to keep your form. Dance when you want, focus on form when you want to, or mix it up. Either way, I gotta get you warmed up. Let's start with some alternating teapots, opening up that rib cage, extending the hip as we bend to the side, and then we're gonna move into a single shoulder roll, loosening up that trap, switch it to the other side for me, and then I want you to step into your orthodox stance, left foot forward, hands up, and we're gonna drop into some squats. Now, whether you're dancing or working on form, it's really all about staying loose and relaxed at all times. So let's talk a little bit about a flurry of punches. Now, this isn't Rock'em Sock'em Robots. We're not here. We got our palms facing us, protecting us at all times. And as we throw a punch, we turn that hand over and extend the shoulder, opposite side. So as those targets come at you a little faster, a big flurry, it's just a quick reaction here, keeping those shoulders away from the ears. All right, shake it out and let's dance. I mean, let's box. You ever boxed in the Maldives? Well, now you have. Bang, bang, starting out in that orthodox stance. Keep those shoulders relaxed. Unclench that jaw. We're not biting down on a mouthpiece.
I love her, can't leave her. Forever, I always need her. She lied, but I believe her. Love sick, I got that fever.
Stay comfortable love here.
Stupid, I know it. Love stupid, I know it. I know, cause I'm a fool in love.
Let's work.
My baby shot me down again.
Block.
Shot
feel
me
that
down
energy. Throw those uppercuts
bang,
with a hook.
Bang. That girl's a killer from a gang.
Now remember what I talked about? That
shot
dancing? You might
bang,
lose a little technique during this chorus.
And oh, I love her, so that's why I gotta
that's okay.
That I'll be here for her to always love her down.
Flip.
Flip.
Uppercut.
Ain't no use. I wanna wear my tux and see you in your gown.
To that southpaw.
Whatever, I always need her.
Hook.
She lied,
hook.
But I believe her.
Drop it low.
Love sick, I got that fever. Love stupid, I know it. Love stupid, I know it. I know, cause I'm a fool in
love. Bob and weave, slipping those bars.
My baby shot me down, down, down. Shot me down with a love and it went pow, pow.
Block.
I love my baby's freaky style.
Protect that money maker.
But my baby's always sneaking out.
Sneaky bitch.
But damn, I love her, so that's why I gotta let her know that I'll be.
Hands up as we flip.
Always be her man. And baby, that's the truth. You my chick, but a goose. I got that move. I put that diamond on that hand.
Tap it. I got a little bounce in my shoulders here. I'm not talking about the tension in your body. I'm talking about those punches. Short, quick. Use those knees as we bob and weave.
Hey, my baby, make me go down,
adjust your feet, make sure that front foot is facing that portal. Never drop the hands when we duck. Use those hips, those legs. Generate your power from the bottom. I was not lying. Which one did you do, dance or box? Let's debut Sam and the Womp.
I'm the cat with the bass and drum.
Right here in New Zealand.
Bum, bum, bum.
We're in that orthodox stance. Turn that hip on the hooks. As you hook, rotate that foot.
What's moving? I'm moving.
Oh, you feel that sweat dripping already? Make sure we're dropping down, throwing those punches with even weight. Make sure you're balanced here. Throw those uppercuts and roll. Protect yourself. Come on now. Give me what you got. Whatever hand is not being used needs to be up by your face. Woo! Switch it up. Southpaw, baby. I'm right-handed, but I love the southpaw stance. And if you can switch between the two, you're gonna be on fire. Quarter turns with that hook.
I'm the cat with the bass and drum, going around like bum bum bum.
Find that next portal.
I'm moving.
See that next target.
How charming, just a rap.
Anticipate. React. And attack.
And then I go bum bum, glowing up in the dark and at night, and so I go.
Come on now. Don't put too much weight on that front foot. Distribute that weight evenly. Hands up. I know those legs are feeling it. We're almost there. Keep growing. Keep working.
I'm so cool and I'm so groovy.
Dig deep. Yeah. Bang, bang, bomb, bomb. I don't know what's next, but let's do it. A lot of quick double taps here. This one's hard for me not to dance. So when we get some open space, I want you to move those hips.
Muñequita linda. De los algodones.
Oh, a little dancing before the slip.
No te vaya ahora, mami. Esto se compone.
Double it up. Jab, jab, straight, straight, throw them uppercuts. Straight, straight, jab, jab, throw them again.
Black.
Oh, there's the hip movement as you're switching to southpaw. I've seen boxers dance in the ring before. Come on now, let's have some fun. Remember, we're not getting all the way out of those bars. We're just slipping them. We're only to miss by a little bit. Keep yourself centered here.
I hope this shit don't stop. Come and let me get on top. Brought you a big
on that higher hook. I want you to bring that elbow. Protect yourself. Let's close this thing out. With everything you got, you can dance during the victory. Finishing strong. I don't know if I did more dancing or more boxing. Either way, I'm sweating. It's time for a cool down. Whether you brought attention to form or danced like no one was watching, trust me, you're better for it. Let's get you cooled down. I'm gonna turn to the side. I want you to extend one leg back. Press that heel into the ground, stretching out the calf, nice and easy. And then we're gonna reach overhead, opening up the groin. Let's switch it to the other side, pressing that heel into the ground, stretching out that calf, and then reach for me. Come back to neutral, and we're gonna roll out those hips. Now, you already know this, but I'm gonna say it. Keep showing up for you, putting in the work, and bringing out the best version of yourself. All right? That's it. I'm Coach Doc, and much love always. What is happening, my supernatural superstar? I am Coach Mark, and we are gonna pump You Up 90s style for our boxing workout today. We've got some classic jock jams from the 80s and 90s to get that bell ringing and those arms swinging. Now, speaking of arms, let's loosen things up a bit right here with a push-pull, straight forward and back, and then we're gonna take it up, down, overhead, and back down, elbows at shoulder height. So, elbows right up at shoulder height, we press straight forward, then we pull back, rotation, overhead, and down. What we want to do is warm up those shoulders from all angles. Those shoulders are rotational joints, and that is where we're going to deliver those hooks, those crosses, those uppercuts, everything today. One more time. Back, up, and down. Yes. Bring those arms down by your side. Let's warm up those legs a little bit and work on our bob and weave. So we're going to start in an orthodox stance. So drop your left foot forward, right foot back just slightly. Now, I want you to visualize a rope coming right down the center over your head. Now, if you're like me, you don't necessarily want a rope sitting on top of your head. So let's get out of the way. Arms up and guard. That rope sitting right on top of the head. We're going to dip under that rope, coming up on the other side, so it's coming across the shoulder. Dip under again, so it's coming across the opposite shoulder. Yes? Down. We're shifting that weight from side to side. And you'll notice, as we start shifting that weight, we're loading up power on one side or the other. So you're going to feel a natural inclination to fire from that side. So you'll see those targets. When you shift to one side, you might find an uppercut from that side, or you might find a hook from that side. Go with that flow. Unleash that hook and that uppercut. Unleash that power that you're building up on each side. Remember, every move we do has a purpose. So let's move with intention today. Yeah? All right, champion. Shake out those arms. Shake out those legs. Let's reach forward. Touch gloves. Ba-ding. And now we are armed and ready to pump it up.
Американская фирма Transceptor Technology приступила к производству компьютеров персональный спутник.
Just giving my best Russian accent there, my friend. Oh, we got the power. Woo. Snap is bringing it to us today. Oh yeah, it's on. Straight punch flurry, straight punch flurry, right here. Remember that straight punch flurry. Move those feet. Come up off those heels. Ha! Upper, straight, straight, straight. Woo! Bob and weave. Roll through that motion. Come up on the other side, firing. When you lean into those slips, always keeping that body weight forward, always moving into the fight. Switch that footing, southpaw stance right here. Right foot forward, left foot back. Keep that guard up. You always want those targets right in front of you. Try not to punch across your body. Move your feet so you're facing those targets. Wait for those hooks and uppercuts to come in towards your body. Those are close-in punches. Turn that body, turn that body. Well, I will attack, and you don't want that. Reset those feet, orthodox stance, left foot forward to finish the fight. Come on. You'll see sometimes on that duck, we get a low punch. We're bending our knees and getting our body low and then delivering a straight punch. Guard up. Yeah. Watch that footwork. We're moving left. You always take a slight step with your left foot first, then the right foot follows. Never cross those feet.
Quality, I possess some thing I'm fresh. When my voice goes through the rest of the rock, the phone that I am holding. Copywritten lyrics on the damn streets, know that they all snap. Don't need the police to try to say them. Your voice is sick, so
speak. Let me hear you, champion.
Or I will attack.
And you don't want that! We've got the power. Ha!
I got the power.
Stand up tall, reset those feet. Keep that guard up. Here we go. Left foot forward, right foot back. We're starting out in that orthodox stance right here. Why? Because that's what Technotronic wants. And what Technotronic wants is what they get. Here we go. Pump up the jam. Pump it up, champion. We're on.
Stumping, and the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor. That's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Slip and move, let's go, ha! And come up firing, that's it. Loading up that power and then use it. Just like we talked about in the warm-up. Come up firing. Ha! I'm breathing with every single punch. Exhale it out. Dip into that slip. You get feeling that weight shift. You should feel those core muscles engage. Those abs, those obliques, all the muscles around that spine coiling up like a rattlesnake about to strike. Ring tonight. Woo. I feel that sweat dripping down my nose. No time to wipe it off though. Well, I feel like we sufficiently pumped up that jam. Let's see what's next, champion. Left foot forward, right foot back in the orthodox stance. Chest up, shoulders back.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
We got to move it, move it, champion. I hope you've got that core ready. There's a ton of midsection work in this one right here. So engage those abs. Get ready to slip, duck, and dodge the lightning that's headed our way. Facing those portals that are opening up, even if it's just a slight little turn right here, still both toes pointing straight ahead towards those portals. Those bob and weaves, this is exactly what we're talking about in the warm-up right here. Roll through that motion, then unleash that power. Remember, boxing is not just about throwing punches. The arms, that just gives the punch direction. But it's the legs and the body. That's where you drive the power from. So keep those knees slightly bent, pushing off those heels, and launching forward with every strike you throw. Right foot forward, left foot back. We're in that southpaw stance. If you're feeling any stress in the lower back, make sure that you're facing the portal straight on. Move that body. Always moving forward into the fight. Never shy away from a challenge. Let's go. Supernatural's bringing the fight to us. Let's bring our fight right back. Let me hear you. With every strike you throw, let me hear you breathe. Make some noise out there. Ha! Definitely moved it, warrior. Now it's time to stretch it, stretch it. Here we go. Three solid rounds of action, champion. And now we can raise those arms up in victory. Woo! It feels good. Bring those feet right about hip width apart, and let's bring those arms around your body, rotating around slowly and controlled, feeling all those core muscles loosening up around the spine. That includes those obliques. Good. And one more time. Hold up. Let's take it the other direction. Out and around. Out and around. Again, breathing through your motion. Try not to hold that breath. One more time to come back up to the center. Ah, exhale it down. From here, bring those feet a little bit closer together. You can cross one foot over the other and then shoot those hips out in that direction. Feel that stretch, that hip and that IT band. You might need to move a little bit forward or back. When you find that magic spot, just hold it right there. Bring it back to the center, regain that balance. We'll take it out other direction. Foot goes across, whoop, shoot those hips out. Find that spot and hold it. And remember, our goal every day, walk out stronger than when we walked in. We're looking for small changes each day because those small changes over time add up to huge results. Shaking out those arms and legs. Hey, champion, thank you so much for boxing it out with me today. I am Coach Mark, and I am always right here in your corner.
What's up, athlete? I'm Coach Leanne, and this is Y2K, baby. That's right, we are gonna box to the beat of some indie electronic hits from the 2000s. Join me in our fighting stance. I want that left foot forward, right foot back. We're gonna do one of my favorite movements to warm up those hips, which is just to practice shifting our weight. So, we have that orthodox stance. Our rear heel is lifted. I want you to let your arms relax here. You can even put them on the hips to get them out of the way. Our first move, as if we're gonna do a hook, we're gonna shift our weight, back heel drops, front heel lifts. Notice we're pushing that hip forward. If this was a hook, we now have all this power moving into that punch with us. Now we're gonna shift back, front heel drops, we rotate, squeeze the back glute, back heel lifts. Now keep doing this, like a little twist, right? Little moving through the hips, we're warming up the hips, mobilizing everything. Little steps here, boom, 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 boom. You see how that weight moves through? The arms are just the final whip of that whole continuous chain of power. Give me one more right here. Good, drop the arms, roll the shoulders back, and let's get to work. We got that nice solid base. Feet are wide enough to support dropping low anytime. The gorilla's taking me way back to the late 90s, early 2000s. Resetting those feet quickly. To keep myself tethered. I love when we pair those blocks with targets right afterwards. Keeps us in the habit of blocking and returning fast. Stop dancing to the music. I've got gorillas in a happy mood. Keep my groove on. Block, duck, duck, slip, and slip. Keeping those elbows protecting the rib cage. So slightly down. Hook, slip, hook, slip. See how your momentum really carries you from one movement into the other. Get those feet into southpaw. There's a monkey in the jungle. Watching a fake patrol. Boxing is just a beautiful dance between offense and defense. And if time's elimination, then we nice and quick, nice and light. Never snapping, never jamming it up. Duck, up, up. Block, duck. Up, up. Sit your weight down a little bit so you can move with power. Get the cool. Get the cool shoe shine. Hook, flip, hook, flip. You're still using those feet with every punch, right? Okay, good. Orthodox stance, hands up. Abs are engaged. Rock solid while we're in this defense drill. Slip, bob and weave, block, block. Let's go. Lift that right heel as you throw these crosses. Pivot that hip energy all the way into your punch. Finish out, southpaw. Iran showing us those beautiful colors in this one. Don't forget to blink those eyes. Take it in. Chin down, eyes up, finish strong. Champion, let's drop those arms and reset our stance. And ducks are gonna get our feet right in place. Make sure they're wide enough that you can push the booty back, but keep the spine straight. When you drop it low, make sure to keep those hands up. Moving those feet with every punch.
So I make it harder. So many people do be cool and look smarter.
Don't hold back.
And you shouldn't even care about those roses in the air and the crooked stairs.
Don't hold back.
Cause there's a party over here, so you might as well be here with the people care.
Don't hold back. World.
Now look, I know Tyson, Ali, Mayweather,
world.
They've taken fights all over the world, but I've never seen them box on Mars before. We might be the first, baby. Let's go. Southpaw stance.
If you think about it too much, you
move those feet, little steps, little steps.
We think it's time you get up. Rush time, back and sit up. Come on, keep pace.
I think a common mistake we make when we're boxing is that we stay committed when our feet aren't in the right place, like we get stubborn. You have my permission to readjust your stance constantly. Little too wide, little too narrow, little too close together. Constantly taking little steps, striving for progress. Shoulders away from those ears. Switch that stance, orthodox here. This track's a little longer. We have close to 5 minute round right now. Use that breathing to control the heart rate. Big exhale out.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
World, the time has come to
push the button.
Let that beat galvanize your power here.
The time has come to
push the button.
World, my finger is on the button. My finger is on the button. My finger
picture it right now.
Is on the button.
You have a big red button inside of your heart that just says, go, athlete. Push it now, push it now. Move your feet.
The time has come to
let it build, let it build.
Galvanize.
Ha! Power uppercut. Get those elbows to the rib cage. Get those hands up. Quick, Jack here. Get that chin parallel to the ground. Eyes are forward. Shoulders are relaxed. We have 25 seconds left. And we are not letting up. A moment sooner, all right? Defense is tight here. Oh, we fought for that one. Let's get recentered on that platform.
Right about now. The Funk Soul Brother, check it out.
Oh, you
now.
Know this one.
The Funk Soul Brother, right about now.
Another
Funk
endurance
Soul
track
Brother.
Here.
Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now.
I want you to meter that
Funk
energy.
Soul Brother, check it out now.
Focus on agility. Focus on right accuracy first. Now. We can
Funk
add that power
Soul
later,
Brother.
All right?
Check it out now. The Funk Soul Brother, right about now.
We're going to be slipping and ducking a lot in this. Let's get those abs
now.
Tight.
Funk Soul Brother.
Hands up.
Right about now.
Duck.
Funk Soul Brother.
Block.
Right about now. About now. About now. About now.
Slip. Slip. That hook comes fast. Listen for the music. Shifting lanes. Let's go. We're pulling up the intensity on this one. We are gonna make the desert in Jordan look at us and be like, oh dang, they're hot. Lock, hands up, hands up. Lower body moves, arms stay in guard. Switch that stance, right foot forward, left foot back. Duck, jab, cross, block. Bob and weave. Every time we go into that bob and weave, drop your shoulders. Stepping those feet with every punch. Defensive challenge here. Use the legs. I want that booty to burn. Hands are up. Twist the stance.
Right about now, Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. Funk Soul Brother, right about now. Funk Soul Brother, check it out now.
Elbows are by that rib cage, but not resting on the rib cage. Leave a little air in those armpits. Drop those shoulders. We don't wear the shoulders as earrings.
Right about now, the Funk Soul Brother, check it out now.
Are your feet wide enough
Funk Soul
that
Brother,
you can bend
right
your hips
now.
And your knees
Funk
without
Soul
compromising
Brother,
that spine?
Now, the Funk Soul Brother.
Right about now.
One last time. Keep that power up. Keep that form together. Final push. Let's take a huge cleansing breath before we stretch. Big inhale through the nose. And exhale through the mouth. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Congratulations on making it through. Let's get stretched out. Take your left foot, slight tap back. We're keeping that heel elevated. I want you to open your arms really wide here, like you were trying to give a big hug to the entire world. Stretch through those chest muscles. Good. And now we're gonna bend the elbows to 90 degrees. Give me a little flex right here. We're gonna lift the elbow up and away from the hip. So getting even deeper into that psoas, obliques, hips. Chest is still opening. And of course, we are still breathing, right? Okay, good. Drop the arms, come back to center, and let's switch legs. Set your foot up, make sure you're feeling nice and balanced. Softness in those knees. We're gonna first open up the arms really wide. Good, settle those shoulders away from the ears. And now give me that flex, and let's dip it over. Big breath right here. Soaking in all the hard work you put in today. Take it back to center, drop the arms. Thank you so much for choosing to be here. I'm Coach Leanne. I'll see you soon. What's up, friend? Welcome to Boxing the Drop. I'm Coach Leanne. Let's start to stretch it out. Take a wide stance right here. Fist on your hips. We're gonna reach the opposite arm up and over. Looking to really reach enough through this arm, through the rib cage, that we can feel our lats start to open up. We're gonna get a lot of power on our punches there. Now look, here's the deal. This workout has some of my favorite things in the whole world. EDM music, check. Hitting stuff, check. You, check. Like, it's a dream scenario. All right, bring it back. Fist comes on the opposite hip and reach it over. As those targets come fast at us in this high intensity workout, just remember, keep your cool. Boxing is all about grace under pressure, and we are gonna embody exactly that today. Good, bring the arm down. Give me a few shoulder rolls. Let's stand those feet together. Get into your stance with me. So that left foot comes forward, right foot comes back in your orthodox stance, and just give me a little bit of bouncing. So we're warming up those ankles. You can always adjust your stance right here. If you realize you're too narrow and you feel off balance, or you're too wide and it feels like you're doing a split, find that happy medium, little bounce, find your weight in the center of those feet. We always gotta move those feet with our punches. We're gonna keep this bounce for 3, 2, 1, shake it all off, and let's get started. Champ, we're gonna be sensational in this one. Just start to find that flow, find that beat. Stepping those feet, letting your hips move into those strikes with you. Let those shoulders relax away from the ears. Nice and light. Don't forget to tense those abs on these flips. Hands stay up. Bob and weave. Let's go. On those duck bars, we're dropping low, getting those body shots in. Push the butt back. Keep the spine straight. Two flips, Big breath. Switch the feet. We're in that southpaw stance. You just walk right in it. Take me away. I love these double body shots here. Uppercut, uppercut, uppercut. Flip, body. Those flips are always getting us into position to throw that next strike with power. Light grip on that controller. Light grip in the jaw. Let's move. I like my feet nice and wide so that on these ducks, I can really bend in the booty, bend in the knees. Final 20 seconds, champ. Keep moving, let's go. Extending. Control on the way in. Final strike, give it to me. Right here. Get those feet back onto the center of your mat. And let's get the next one. Finding that four on the floor. We'll get a little more complex with the patterns. Enjoy this steady beat right now. Take a big exhale here. Take in Argentina, show it off for us. I was working with my boxing coach today, and he was really hammering in on me to get my feet wide and to drop my hips lower. He kept saying, sit down, sit down. I said, coach, it sounds like you're trying to train a defiant dog right now. He said, I don't want you to chew up the furniture either, okay? Keep lifting that back heel every time you throw that cross. Cross jab up. On that bob and weave, we're not only dropping straight down, we're moving to the side, coming back up with power. Block. Big breath in. Switch stance. Those joints, right? We're not pulling the shoulder out of joint. We're controlled throughout, but we're still lengthening those arms. Don't wait till that target's at your nose to throw your punch, okay? Working on those syncopated beats here. Beat drop coming. Flurry those straight punches. Roll those uppercuts. Here we go. Bob and weave. Bring it right back up. Don't forget to breathe. That exhale is where we're going to pull that heart rate back down when it feels a little out of control, all right? This is why I just can't get with you. elephant back in an orthodox stance to finish it out. Last 30 seconds is our opportunity. Every song to end with meaning right here, right now. Let's go. Hands up. Let's catch that breath and look one more time around Argentina and then get moving. Starting off nice and quick here. I love this track. Relax your gaze here. Trust yourself to see those punches coming. Dropping it down as we punch there. We're gonna see plenty of jabs and crosses to the body in this track. So you're gonna have to bend those knees, push your hips back, get low, and throw those punches. There it is. Drop it. Drop it. Big breath, you hear that beat drop coming, don't you? Let's go. I love those two slips back to back. Big breath out. Southpaw stance, here we go.
Sweet and pure, but they can never tame a fire like yours. No, it ain't no.
I think one of the reasons that I fell in love with boxing and Muay Thai is because I am a classic overthinker, right? If you're an overthinker, you can relate. When you have objects flying at your face, there is no time to overthink. You must just react. That's why it's like meditating. Breathe and trust yourself here. Little steps, squaring up to that portal. Still have that rear heel a little bit elevated. Weight is centered between both feet. Let's close it out. Roll those uppercuts here. Straight punches. Back to uppercuts. Let's take it home. Final 30 seconds. This is where you can put your own swagger on it, all right? Squeezing those hips for every hook, for every uppercut. Strong. You made it all the way through three high intensity songs, so let's get cooled down. Stand up tall and proud like the champion you are, and let's stretch these shoulders out. Wrap one arm across your chest, hug it in here, and let's lengthen the neck, standing up tall. That's right. Ah, I love the exhale when we get to these cool downs. Let's switch arms, pull it in, lengthen the neck, find that exhale. Ah, beautiful. All right, shake those arms out. Roll the shoulders up, back, and down. We've got this final roll, and then you're all done. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm Coach Leanne. I'll see you soon. What's up, friend? I'm Coach Leanne, and this is Boxing Break Stuff, where we are going to do exactly that. We are going to smash some targets. Let's get warmed up before we do. I want you to bring those fists forward, and we're just doing a knee raise to the opposite hand here. Start to really engage those abs as that leg comes off the ground. Keep your shoulders relaxed. Keep that breath firing. Good. One more on each side. And then let's join together in that orthodox stance. I want you to mirror me and let's go over a combination. First, we're going to slip to the left. Shoulder drops down, head comes off that center line, and return with a jab. Now let's slip to the right, return with that cross. Give me two uppercuts and a hook. Let's do that again. Starting with that slip, keeping the abs nice and tight like you're doing a bicycle crunch. Slip. Jab, slip, cross, uppercut, uppercut, hook. Excellent. Shake it out. I'll let you know when it's time to do that combo in our workout. We're ready to roll.
Biggest boss and I've been the trillest.
Kicking it off here with Purple Lamborghini.
Murder on my mind, it's time to pray to God. My revolver's not religious, the revolution.
Here we go. Flip, cross, jab, hook. Keeping those shoulders low away from the ears. Keeping those punches nice and tight. Always retracting back into our guard. Flip, cross, flip, jab, up, up, hook. Bob and weave, slide under it. You hear that music building, right? Let's build some power. Flurries, straight punches.
Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just begun.
Flip, hook, flip, up. Counter and attack. Flip, cross. Defense, offense combination right there.
Ain't no mercy. Ain't no mercy. Got that purple Lamborghini lurking.
Switch stance. Right foot forward, left foot back. Hands up.
High stakes, body armor, suicide, boy. This is time for games and this is time to kill.
Remember, we're taking tiny little steps with every punch. And those steps are helping us pivot as needed, always getting ourselves back right in front of those portals. Block. Flip. 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 Keep your eyes up. Keep your elbows into your side. Don't forget to breathe here. Relax that jaw. Let the exhale work for you.
Every day was life and death. That's when the cash came. Count money, drug residue, even blood on it. He had it driving till I put my cuffs on it.
Give me 5% more power when that beat drops.
Needle in my arm, so I'm do or die.
Let's go. Ha.
Ain't no mercy. Ain't no mercy.
If you start to get lost, if you miss a few punches, we just keep moving. Back to orthodox stance, left foot forward, right foot back. Make sure you keep that rear heel, that right heel, a little elevated, a little bit off the ground, so that you can really push your body weight into these punches. Final push, final push. Athlete, go ahead and give those arms a shake, and let's head to the next one. This track's gonna pick up a little bit. For now, let's just find that rhythm. Little steps, recenter yourself to where those targets are coming from. Hands up, chin down. Bump, bump, up. Like you're pumping that fist, up. Those duck bars are gonna cause us to drop low. Aim for the body there. Body, uppercuts. Little steps with every punch. Take a deep breath. Switch feet.
Poisoned me just for another dollar in your pocket. Now I am.
We're back to those doubles. I want you to make sure that fist is coming back into guard in between those two kick punches. Don't leave it hanging out there. Right back to your face. Let it build here. Get ready to punch it out. Here we go, here we go. Down, uppercuts. Down, uppercuts. Roll those uppercuts. Three in a row. We need to bend those legs here. Drop that butt, stand up. Drop it, stand up. Big exhale, back in orthodox stance. You hear that beat chasing us, right? Let's rise up, let's go.
I am the people, I am the storm, I am the riot, I am the swarm. When the last trees fall and the animal can't hide, money won't solve it.
I need you to unleash with me right here. Elbows in, protect that body. Push it out. Let's go. Body, body, uppercut. Our final 15 seconds are right here, champ. Light and quick, light and quick. Stay with me. I told you we were gonna break some stuff. Take a deep breath, get recentered. Let's keep it moving. champ. We're in for such a treat with this one. Vince Staples bringing some real fire. Stay relaxed in that gaze. Keep the breath going. Punch it out. Cross tap, up, up, cross hook. Little steps with those feet. Little steps with every punch. Double body shots here. Ha, ha. Use your hips. Push it out. Let's go. Don't forget to blink. Switching feet. Relax those shoulders. This is our final push. This is our final round. Give it everything you got. Laser focus. Come on. Turn into these hooks. Push your booty into that target. Punch it out. Let's go. Feet wide. Legs are active here. Always bracing those abs just in case the punch slips through. Keep breathing. Find your flow. Last 10 seconds. Stand up tall, stand up proud, and let's head to our cool down. That's what I'm talking about, champ. I want you to join me. Throw those hands in the air. That's it. Give me a little flex. I know you just did that. Now let's take a wide stance here. We're going to take those knuckles and place them onto our thighs and then just drop one shoulder towards the opposite side of our body. What I'm looking for here is to find length between your shoulder and your hip bone, and we're stretching out those obliques and lats. Now let's move it to the other side. Can you take a big deep breath with me? And then sigh out all that air. Beautiful. Stand tall. Let's hug one shoulder in towards the body. And I really want to get those shoulders low and away from the ears. That's it. We worked too hard to take any tension with us from here. Let's reverse the arms. Shoulders relaxed away. Move anything out of the neck that you need to. And let's drop the arms. Give them a little shake. And that's it. Thank you so much. I'm Coach Leanne. I'll see you soon. What's up, athlete? I'm Coach Leanne. Welcome to Boxing the Drop. Let's get into a warm-up movement right here. We're going to start with those hips, fists out. I want you to rotate your hand and your knee together. We're lifting that knee up just to kind of say hello to the hip muscles, to the glutes, because in boxing, we are always pulling a ton of power out of our hips. You're going to hear me remind you to use your legs, to use your hips. And let's get them a little warmth right now. I'm going to show you a combination that we'll see in our first song. So join me right here in orthodox stance. Left foot forward, right foot back, hands up, and we're nice and light on those feet. Let's kick it off with two jabs. So straight punches, and notice I'm gonna take tiny little steps with every single punch I throw. Join me now, two jabs. So straight out, back in, straight out, back in. Now across, so we come from the rear. Notice we're turning that hip, lifting that heel off the ground, back. A body shot, diagonal and in, moving through that hip, and now two slips. So tiny little movements, we're just dropping that shoulder forward. Let's do that again. Double jab, so boom, knuckles come forward, now into that cross, swivel through the hips, squeeze your glutes, into that body shot, push the hips forward, and now those two slips, keeping the abs tight and the elbows protecting the body. You got it? Then let's get to work. All right, athlete, hands up. Here we go.
I took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but there was something to do.
When that bar comes, little duck, keep the eyes up, though.
I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller because I made $1 million in
straight
girls
block. Double jab, keeping those shoulders away from the ears.
You don't ever want to step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know.
Think about stepping your feet in place every single punch. We wanna grab energy from the hips, transfer it into our hands.
Oh, I know. Sad souls, sad souls. Darling, oh, I know. Sad souls, sad souls.
Let's pick it up. Double jab, cross, and duck. Bob and weave, eyes up. On that cross, lift your right heel right here. Drop down into the side. Adding on. Slip, slip, just like we practiced in the warm-up. Cross, hook, slip to the left, slip to the right. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip. Elbows in close to the body on those slips. All right, switching into southpaw here. Right foot forward, left foot back.
Who already blew his shot? I get along with old timers because my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no. Because as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't want to be high like me.
Boxing never should still feel like dancing. We're not tense, never locking out, never getting ourselves all jammed up.
Never know who to trust like this. You don't want to be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing.
Scan the body here. Release tension out of the jaw.
Sad soul. Sad soul.
Always coming back to that big exhale.
All I know are sad souls.
Let's go, double jab. You know this combo. So now practice that footwork. Practice squeezing your glutes with those punches. Adding on. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, and slip. Those slips are nice and tight and controlled. It's like a standing ab crunch. All right, champ, I need you to shake out, roll those shoulders back, and get ready for our next track. Starting off again in that orthodox stance here. Left foot forward, right foot back. So we want to make sure on these ducks that we don't just drop our hands to our waist. Keep your hands up by those cheekbones.
I don't need no other, I'm satisfied. Doing it on my own. Only takes one other to change your vibe. Ain't that the way it goes? I don't need nobody, but you won't replay. Caught in the memory. When you touch my body and you say my name.
little slips, just bringing that shoulder forward and across. Let yourself get into this beat here. Stepping those feet, step, 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 step.
My body wants me night and day. I'm losing all control of me.
Switches into that south ball here, right before it, left foot back. We've got portals opening up on the side here. Take tiny little steps and start to rotate. So important to try and keep your whole body relatively relaxed. As we start to get tense, we're gonna tire ourselves out, and we're gonna generally make this less fun. Boxing to me is just like joyful, sweaty, moving meditation. Feet going back to that orthodox stance here. Make sure you keep your head, your ears right over your shoulders, not jutting your neck out. Love when we combine those ducks with a strike on the other side. Down, up with power. Nice and light, nice and loose. Contract, explode. I want you to take a breath with me right here. Inhale, strength. Exhale, tension. Let's move on. Getting to punch things in Brazil, I mean, this is like my greatest dream.
You know me the best, you know my worst, see me hurt, but you don't judge. That right there is the scariest feeling.
Remember, we're never coming to the end range. We're never snapping those elbows, never snapping those joints. Keep it soft, keep it control on the way out and on the way in. I'm gonna let you in on a secret. This is a short track. We do not have a lot of time. Make it count. Jab, cross, jab, slip, and slip. Block. Here we go. Up, up, cross, hook, slip. Let that hook lead you into a tiny tuck with that slip. Down, back up. Switch stance, quick. Can you get that collarbone to be a little more wide? Not rounding those shoulders excessively. Remember, we're never crossing those feet as we pivot. Tiny little steps as we open up these new portals.
Why am I in my own way? Why do I pull you close and then ask you for space?
You remember this chorus, right? Oh, no? I got you. Here we go. Jab, cross, uppercut, straight. Hook, slip. Lower those shoulders and get a little more flow out of it. And that's a wrap, my friend. Let's take it to our cool down. Congratulations, let's stretch it out. And of course, you used your hips in that workout, right? Good. Now let's cross the legs and we're gonna push our hips out to the side in the direction of that heel. Just kind of sink into this until you feel that stretch almost coming on the side of the hip where you would slide your phone into your back pockets. Let your shoulders dangle out here, shake those arms out. And let's stand up and reverse sides. Now we're gonna push the hips out, lean away from your hips. Abductors are opening up, maybe even getting a little bit of love in that IT band. Big breath. Beautiful. Stand up and let's roll those shoulders out. I want you to go for getting them as low as you can, sliding those shoulder blades into your back pocket. One more right here, and we're all done. Thank you so much. I'm Coach Leanne. I'll see you soon.